So I shipped a unit to your depot that looked just like this with a screen issue, an air reader, and it came back looking like this. No air reader, some sort of barcode reader.